number one to back to the first. And number three is going to be in the green. Five is going to be in the blue. Four is going to be in red. And number four is umpiring the first six balls. And then number six will be in the yellow down there. And you will, and if you hit it underneath the yellow thing, says like stuff where you have to field. And if you hit it up the top there, that's 20. If you hit it at the bottom, that's 10. Then up there's 20, it's 10 again. And then 50's at the bottom at both of them there. 60's at the top, like both there. And then 40's up the top there, right there, and it'll be exactly the same line.
And what happens if you're out, Brent?
You get minus 40 runs.
Okay, and if you're out court, and do you remember what happens there?
The fielder that caught you gets 20, and the bowler gets 20 runs.
Good man. And if, one thing we didn't play, if it bounces, if you catch it one-handed off the wall, the fielder gets all 40, the bowler doesn't get any for that. And what happens if it hits the roof first?
You don't get any runs.
Okay, and what if it hits it, and it hits this back wall?
You're out.
Okay. Everyone clear? Well done. Top man.
Go.
I just did that.
Plug it in and we begin. Crowd up in the center, they watch for the rhythm. Watch the way we drop it in and mix time it. Rise and amplifying when we come in with the swing. Just follow in the pattern, naturally harmonize it. Climb into position, synchronize it. Live from outer ghetto, we maximize it. Song of the groove, I'm on the way, super styling. Sometimes, and through the day and through the night. So we drop it on the off on the line. One time lyrics, they must stick on your mind. Proper bass line, I go prop and provide. My MC Super, I go dab on the ride.